Ready to check. Good, can you hear me? Were you okay? Yeah, good. Stuart, to Gary, just a quick radio check for position. Yeah, good, Stuart.
Okay, Gary, so it's three burnouts. We're on the left-hand side of the grid, row 6, behind Farkas.
Copy.
And 3, 2, 1, go, 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 stop.
They simply have a little bit of an overstay balance. Copy, pursue! Copy, pursue! Copy, pursue. The balance right now is pretty good. Pretty happy with the balance. Copy, push one. Tire pressures front are too high, front are above target. I'll give you the pressures on the main straight. Yeah, copy, push one. Valentine, now the rear's warmed up, the rear is pretty good, just the front going around it. Copy, folks. Get back to the slope.
Okay, there will be traffic on the exit. Okay, there will be traffic on the exit. There's Rockefeller and Maxime, and also Robert. Okay, go, go, go. Watch the white line, watch the white line.
Okay, given we lost all the positions and we're in the shit, I'm just going to manage the tyres, don't get too close and see what happens at the end. Tire pressures, minus 24, minus 19, minus 37, minus 39. tire pressures. Minus 4, minus 2. Minus 2, 7, minus 2, 4. Yeah, copy, Joe. Okay, tire pressures 6, 11, minus 19, minus 14. Blue tire deck. Yes, movement and rear request for. Pretty comfortable sitting here at the moment. Tire pressures 8, 13, minus 17, minus 14. Yeah, I couldn't read the bottom of the bit, Rose. I don't know what it said. Okay, tower pressures 11, 13, minus 12, minus 12. Yeah, I still couldn't read the book, but I'll pay more attention next time. Yeah, I'm already changed back buttons, thanks. Well, it's not fun and it's not weird, it is no pain. Thank you. Yeah, copy size 2, I'm trying to catch the car in front though. You can talk to me if you want, but I'm going to get off the fight. Up to you.
Yeah, copy size 3.
Jackie has a problem. He's really slow. He's really slow. I'm pushing. Okay, push me off, Jackie, push me off. Okay, guys, I'm clear of him. I'm size 3 now, I'm clear of him. Thank you. Yeah, I'm getting a bit close to Rock because Rock is catching him.
Slow in lap, and drive offline, and drive offline. Okay, P9. Not ideal, but some points.
Yeah, there's not a lot we could do. I mean, yeah, guys, it's a shame for the pit stop, but that screwed our race. Yeah, we just followed people around. The pace in the car was strong. Really happy. Pressures were too high all around front and rear. But in general, pace was good. Yeah, not much more I could have done.
Sorry for the pit stop.
And still the start was shit. The clutch is terrible still. I mean, it's better than Lazarus, but it's still really, really difficult to handle. It's like crazy.
Remember the USB stick, and don't forget to go to the weighbridge.
Yeah, copy. Our car was not DRS, our car was pretty nice. It wasn't bouncing at all really, it was quite nice. The Rocky car, the Audi Rocky, was bouncing so much and smashing the ground on DRS, but we were pretty good, pretty happy with it.
Yeah, copy. We need to learn something with these clutches to improve that for the future.
Yeah, that's for sure. Yeah, I did the right thing. I mean, I saw Rocky had a problem, so I was keen to push. I guess your cars can't see that, so that's why I kind of overruled that a bit, but in the end, I think it worked out.
Yeah, there wasn't much to do, to be honest. I mean, it was a train, as we expected, for this kind of race. Shame with the pit stop, because it could have been a bit, maybe one or two positions forwards.
Yeah, maybe four. Who knows? I mean, yeah, we'll see. But it was a shame.